living and non-living things. There are some characteristics that only living beings can show, but non-living beings cannot show. That is known as adaptations. So you know what is adaptation? It is the process by which the species would become suited to the changing environment. That is known as adaptations. We all know that the living things these days are adapting themselves to the changing environment. We can see most of them like the polar bears. They live in the most coldest region of the earth, and they have the thick and white fur on their body throughout so that they can keep themselves warm. And in fact, their white color helps them protect themselves, or you can say they hide themselves in the snow from their enemies. We can notice the camels also. The camels have been living in the deserts for years and years. So they are even able to survive without water for days and days. In fact, you would not believe they have the feet that help them to be able to walk on the sand without sinking. We can have a look at this goat also. This is a mountain goat. It also has different, or you can call special types of feet. You can say the strong hooves which help this goat to even climb the rocky mountains. You know, the rocky mountains are so tough and so slopey, these goats would not be able to walk. So these goats have developed an adaptation so that they can just walk on the mountains. So this was about the adaptations, that is the adaptations of the living and non-living things.